Hello YouTube, what's up, it's your girl Keita. I am here today with a hair review from DY Hair 777. This is a wig, Peruvian loose wave. Yes, it's Peruvian loose wave and it's a full length wig. So I mean, I can part it, I can do whatever I want to do to it, or any kind of way I want to, and it looks just like my real hair. As you can see the part that I made right there. This is my first time wearing a wig that I actually bought online. This is my first wig I ever bought online. So, yes, this hair is the bomb. When I say it's the bomb, it's the bomb. Like, this is its natural state right now. All I did was wet it. It has no product in it. This is the natural state as it is. I didn't get a chance to record myself when I first put it on or when it first was freshly out of the pack, because actually my packet came late. I'm assuming the guy was lost, he didn't reuse it. I didn't get my packet till like 10 o'clock, but it wasn't the hair company fault at all. It was the company that was delivering the package. So yeah, sorry. I got my eyelash in my eye, yeah. So yes, like I think the guy was lost, but I did get my hair in 2 days, and I am in Georgia, and it's come from all the way in China somewhere. Anyways, on the other side of the earth. So yeah, this hair is like really nice. I am feeling this hair. Like, look at the natural state. Look at these waves. And like any other day, I've thrown some wand curls, so I have put heat to this hair, and like, the curls came right back. The waves came right back. But I am feeling this like messy look, like the waves. Like, I love this look. Like, I love this hair. Like, I just take it off and then put it back on. So this is like wonderful hair. And it's no shedding look. I can just run my fingers right through it and like, no hair, no shedding. Okay, it's been like a little bit of shedding. I won't say no shedding, because every hair, let's be real, every hair sheds no matter what. Especially like wavy or curly hair, it sheds. But like, it don't shed that much. Like right now, I am running my fingers through this, and look. I didn't go like this. I went straight like this. Nothing. Like, I am in love with this hair. Like, it is wonderful. And like I said, it took 2 days to get here. I paid for this hair with my own hard working money. So no, they did not send this hair for me for free or nothing. But they do have like wonderful prices, and like, you know, usually you go to like other wig company sites, the hair be like $400. And this is a 20 inch, and I am 5'7". This is a 20 inch. So yes, this is really nice hair. I only paid like $212, because I found a discount on another YouTuber page. If I could find a discount, if it had been used 100 times, then I would definitely put in the description box. The link will be in the description box of this wig, like this wig, and the link for just the website. But this is Loose Wave Peruvian Hair. They have all types of hair. They have Brazilian, Malaysian, European, Peruvian. They have a lot of hair, and like, I found them from another YouTuber. So I'm like, I did my research before I went to go buy it. Trust and believe, I did my research. I did everything that's supposed to do, and I bought the hair. And I only had it for like, I want to say a week now. So this is a week review, if you want to say. But this hair is bomb, like bomb. Like, I can literally part this, and this is a, I'm gonna show you guys how I put it on, of course, but this is just the review part of what I think of the hair. I'm sorry, looking at my camera screen. So yeah, I can part this hair anywhere. Look, anywhere. It's a full lace wig, so you can part this hair anywhere you want to part it. And it looks just like your real hair. So yeah, it came with baby hairs, but I think I plucked the baby hairs out because I like my own natural baby hairs. So yes, I love this hair. And I got it in a medium cap because that's what they said everybody get. But I should have got a small because my head is really small. And I don't know why. I just got medium because it is the most recommended. Everybody get it. It's the regular size everybody gets. So I got that cap. But I actually had to put like a elastic band on it. So yeah, I'm just going to take the wig off. So this is the wig off. This is the wig. This is the wig off my head. Yes, I gotta. Yes, I am on camera with my wig off, but it's alright because y'all know. But anyways, this is the wig off. It's so soft. You guys don't understand. Like, I love this hair. It is so soft. This is the wig. Look at that. Yes. This is the wig off. See, this is the lace. This is where I parted. Here go. It comes with combs. So yes, it comes with three combs, I believe, or four. Yes, come with four combs. Yes. So here go one up top. Here go one. The two on the side. And one in the back. It comes with, you can tighten it up, but that didn't help. My head is small, so I added an elastic onto it. Like I sewed it on from air to air part. And y'all can see clearly I didn't get like shorten up the elastic. So yeah. And all I do is just braid my hair. It doesn't matter how you braid your hair. I just usually just make sure, as long as the top part is tight enough, but it doesn't matter. You can do a snappy, it doesn't matter. It's just for the some the comb. Just this, the braids is just for something like the combs to like hold on to something, you know. So yeah, this is what, and I get a neck cap you get from your look. That's how small my head is, y'all. Look how much is that. Look, you can get it from like, you know, any beauty supply store or anything. So yeah. So yeah, I'm about to put it on. Can't see, so screen's so small. Wish I had like a mirror. Should have just recorded in the bathroom, but my tripod up. Yeah. So all I'm doing is just clapping the combs in. Doing this without a mirror, y'all. So, see how I got a part right here, so it could just match my hair. And I didn't have to bleach the knots or anything like that. I don't know if I put it on right, because I can't really see. Let me go around to the bathroom and see if I can. It is on now. I had a little trouble because my camera screen is so small and I cannot see and I wear glasses. But yes, I'm going to put a dab of oil on it because I did just wash it. It's not dry, it's just like that shine feeling, but it does have a little shine to it, but I want more shine. My handy dandy toothbrush and my curl paste for all the natural girls. Y'all know what this is. Keeps my edges down, laying down, and of course, people use concealer. I use foundation because I don't know. I usually use foundation. I have no concealer, but I definitely use foundation, and that's what I'm going to use. And brush, and the angle brush. So I'm going to start off with my curl paste. Put some of my even though there's some on there, but yeah. Me trying to look through this little. See, I'm a baby hair. So hard. I don't understand how these other YouTubers look through the camera screen. Much in mine, but I have a trick on how I make it not look like it's a put so much. So you just take a dab. I'm just putting it on my hand like that. Like that. See, it's not that. It's like right there. It's not that much. I'm probably not gonna use all that. And I dab my ankle brush in it like that. And I just. Part this hair anywhere. Oh my gosh. This is the other product. Yes, I got all e.l.f. products because I do not wear makeup like that. I don't see myself buying anything expensive. So what I wanna do, see how I parted, I mean, I put too much, I'm just gonna. Some black eyeshadow. And it's a good way, like, if you have like blonde hair, like your natural hair is blonde and you have like black hair, and you don't want to dye your hair, you know, take some black eyeshadow and cover it up. So yeah, Moroccan oil. Just that much. I don't really put much on there. It give you a little bit better if it's not all that right now. I can't see. If y'all see, if you got a Canon T5i and or a Canon T3i or Canon T6i, you know how little this screen is when you flip it out, and I cannot see. But yes, this is how I install my wig. You know, like I said, it's a 20 inch, and I love this hair. Look how full it is. Cause this is virgin hair, so you can dye it, you can curl it, you can do whatever you want to do to this hair. And like I said, you can part it anywhere you want to part it. And you can put it in a ponytail, you can sew it on, do whatever you want to do. But I just rather just throw it on and take it off at night. But one day I might sew it on, and I will be ordering for them again. Oh, and let me show you the packaging. It was so cute. Show the packaging. Okay, so it was delivered by DHL Express. Came in this packet. If you ever order from like AliExpress or any from China or anywhere, you all get a DHL package. That's where I got ordered from. It came in this bag, and it's so cute. Came in this bag. It's like a little purse, you know. See, so cute. And it has the name and the website on there. So cute. Like, I love packaging. If your packaging nice, your stuff must be real. And it came in this plastic bag, the wig, and of course it had a net over it. My boyfriend had put the net on playing with me when I first got the wig, and he already threw it away. But yes, it came in this bag inside. And you get some lashes. I don't wear lashes, but maybe one day. It came with some lashes. And it came with a card on how to take care of the hair. So, yes. And you also get $5 or $10 coupon. It says, welcome to Share. A $5 or $10 coupon will be given away accordingly to your email. Please send us the link where you share our products. So I will be getting $10 off or $5 off just for sharing this video. And came with a card on the back of it. It shows you how to take care of the hair. So yes. And it's just like the receipt, you know, how much it costs. And I'll show you guys how much I paid for this hair, if it's on here. I believe this the pricing. Oh no, I don't have the pricing on here. I thought it would have the pricing on here. But yes, like, this hair is bomb. I paid $212 for it, but this hair is bomb. Yeah, like, this is the hair. It's so soft. I love it so much. Look how flowy it is. Watching this YouTube video, subscribe, like, share. Any questions, comment below, and I got y'all, you know. Thank you.